My whole life interested. I don't want to know. You're not following my career. You're not following my whole career is interested. Nigga, you know what?
Oh, yeah, let's talk about the Foota hype thing.
Yo.
Let's talk about that. What's up? Because I saw it on
True TV, right? Yeah. Yo, that was crazy. I'm not telling my experience about that. It's mm-hmm. like one day, when they met the woman in Jamaica, and I'm tired and everything, and come home and beat up a bigger than stairs. So. You know what I say? Beat up a bigger than and keep back in my couch, and I turn on my TV, and I scroll, I got you. So I'm going to stop on True TV. All of a sudden, I stop on True TV. I just mean, I say, move out a man. And so I say, hold on, a True TV this me I watch them. I bring in camera. I say, yo, yeah, watch True TV. And I say, oh, a real TV. That was a real TV. I was like, oh, this is a True TV. I was like, damn. But hear what happened now. It's like, hear what happened now. Damn, man. I'm going to say some more time someone draw you out in the start. Hear what happened now. It's like, I remember when I was there. When I did that for the half of the island, and somebody called me and said, yo, Lexx, you have the hottest song, you in Vegas. So I said, me in Vegas? You know how long me in Vegas and voice a tune? Everybody start out of the girl and I say, yo, Lexx, Mr. Lexx, new tune, bud. So I said, which tune is it? Because I boom, I'm reached at Jamaica. I said, which tune is the man that I said, me in Vegas, though? Let me hear. From you know, your belly in a bang, and you know, say, you look good, some girl, belly bang over. So wait, I went me in Vegas to that tune. Let me check a stop. I know me in Vegas. Because I hit them left side and Esco. Because left side sing like me and Vegas. I mean, left side sing like Vegas and Esco sing like me. Mm-hmm. From the track. So everybody check, say, I'm me in Vegas do the song. So I was like, oh, man. Damn. So I call up Vegas and I say, yo, Veggie, dance all need back a tune with me, you know, because you see my youth singing your voice and my voice and the tune it. Come link me for the studio and Vegas come link me for the studio and say, all right, here we go sing. All of the girls and me, them out taxi fair, maybe so, you know, and Vegas was a boom and sing it and me just, yeah, some girl, belly long over, like, you ain't belly, some girl, and just DJ the tune. and DJ the tune, boom and taxi fair it. But one part in the song now, I say, the girl them where, walk up and down and go on like them hype. We call them Foota hype. Now, Foota hype now, hear the song now, cause as the song come out, the song bust. Mm-hmm. Foota hype hear the song now with his ignorant ass and them ignorant friends. And seriously, I diss him. Which I never had to read that. I not diss Foota hype. But as I said, the girl, I'm going to walk up and down and hype them, Foota hype. Mm-hmm. Anyway. Boom, we're there, Weddy Weddy now. I'm standing up at Weddy Weddy now. Me Vegas just dropped me and Vegas apart the whole day and dropped me off and said, I'm going to bed. I'm going to chow. You know, I'm going to Weddy Weddy. Boom, I'm going to Weddy now. I'm standing up. You know, I'm not drink alcohol, so I think it's a Red Bull. I'm going to have an on. I'm going to drink a Red Bull and the whole vibes. And this nigga went on the mic. I was like, I just had a bad feeling. From me see move to the mic, I just have a bad feeling. And I was like, what this nigga got to know? I'm going to use my whole mic now. Then I'm going to use my mic now and say, the one Lexus and Vegas sing song and put me name in it. Oh, if I sing song and oh, with the girl, I'm swing pan him tongue. I say, swing pan what? Oh, with the boy, say, well, okay. I'm just move team. So I'm going to go to my move team. Like, I didn't even think. Like, it's not like me, I said, them. I never know so them did that video. No, I never even think. But there's no say, if I not defend my name right there, so I'm going to look like a punk. So I can't make him move from right there, so without. So I said, I'm just move team. I'm going to go, boom, boom, man. Lick off him face two times and then him toss up on a bag of thing and. Boom man, them go say man push me off and push off him now. So I'm go and look up, Mr. Killer, mother are busy. One of them line up around the come now. But I'm not, alright, so I know these niggas are punks. Cause you know, I go say boom man, I'm frightened and do it, you know. Cause I not have a pin by me and I say the whole of the man them around the come. So I'm go and grab my waist and say, hey, I wanna do. And kill a first stop, so and then everybody lick up in him. Brr, 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 and lick up in and I saw me get the slide through the crowd now. And I'm frightened, and do it. Man. I'm frightened, have a pin for me. So I just grab me and say, hey, I want it. And my killer stop. And it's like a domino effect. All of them go, brr, 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 and lick up. Because you know the one of them, they're behind him. Boom, and lick up in one of them. So I'm going to say, I slide through one thing. So I'm calling up on the phone now, right after. Hello. Youth. How are you feeling? Foota hype in them face in front of me. So I say, hey boy, wait there. Come on, my phone there, youth. I hope you can defend it. Says Hannah. But I say, hey boy, come on, for it. She was going to start laughing after. Like, yo, this is crazy, yo. Jennifer life does have so much drama. And then the next thing you know, a True TV. I sit down in my house a couple months after that. And I watch True TV. And them have this thing named Maximum Fight and Brawls.
Yeah.
And that was one of it. I was like, yeah. Oh,
So how you like the sound effects that they put on?
For Really, yo.
And this is the best part though, when the white boy said, and the Jamaican brawl was over. This DJ should have kept his mouth shut. I was like, oh. That was crazy. For real.
Yeah, that was. Yes, and it have so much hit on YouTube because...
Yeah, man, it's enough, man. Like, every month, somebody else called me and said, how many months are you warmonger? I was like, them can't take this off of YouTube, man. But, nah, that's one of them things, you know. Me's not a warmonger, yo. Me's not a really do it. I'm a ladies, you know me, I'm a lover. I'm not a fighter. I ain't got time for that, man. You see me roll up in that party, I fire 6, 7 girl. You know, I see 7, 8, 9, 10 man behind me, nah. Am I something that? You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, that's one of them things, man. My life just full up a whole heap of drama. Just... Last Friday night, me, I get ready for go. And I say, all right, you know, me now got other time for shave up, so, you know, the awards your Sunday, me have to prepare from now. Look for me. From Friday, me, I try trim, and I know I'm not done. It's me, look what? Me, I try get a mohawk and I'm done, because here I go. Boom, me go, so I'm going to the barbershop and sit down.
Over Brooklyn,
and sitting in the barbershop ram. All of a sudden, I see a man just walk in at the barbershop, pop out a gun, drape me up, take me, and it's funny. Like, if you look if you look on the picture then on my website with my big chain with the cross, the one with the, you can see it still, the one with the woolly pa, with the yellow eyes in it. But I have my chain, you know, long been wear my chain, yo, but you know, true, you know, the cases them just drop what the young thing, and I say, yo, you know, a big pressure come off of my head, so, you know, me just dress up and clean and come out the whole weekend and put on a big chain and go and sit down in the barbershop. But some man come in and pop off, start and drape me. I say, hey boy, give me this. Take off my chain. But you don't know we Jamaican, we not stop to see what's going on right there, so when him goes and drape with the gun, I'm not hear no gunshot, I'm not feel no pain. I just push him down and booger. Me just tell him, push him down and cut. Him get my chain though. It's like, yo, you know, me not stay for see what's going on, who my robber, nothing else right there. And then it's funny, I'm me alone. So I realize, somebody in the shop called him for come rob me, star. But you know, me say, I'm glad the gun never go off, you know. Could I get shot right there, so still. I'm just glad my day is still. I just give God thanks and praise still. And just move on, you know, me say, that's another exciting day of my life.
So how was the IRAMA, the Reggae Awards?
I'm pissed right now. Like, I don't, look, I don't even want to talk about that thing, man. These people made me go to Manhattan and spend about $800 on a suit. Zian? Yo, I've never spent $150 on a necktie. I'm talking about having a change on a necktie, $150 on a buy for such a suit. That's all hard, I say, I go for the show, you know. These people send this letter to me saying that I'm going to give out an award. Zian? So I'm going to go all out, clean, like a whistle. And me if I tell you, clean like Jesus will come out of heaven. And me if I tell you, and do the red carpet and all of that, sit down and wait. So I'm go, you know, give out an award. So I did it until me, you're the last person to come out and say, well, this is the last award of the night. I was like, for real, yo. Just another day in my life, yo. I'm going to come sit down for the ocean. But the show was all right, though. I mean, it was good. Well, except for me being pissed at them. They made me spend so much money for coming to sit down for 4 hours for watch them on them thing. that was disrespectful. That was real. I felt disrespected, and I was like, nobody came to me and said, yo, nothing. Sorry. As a matter of fact, for sure, yeah, them give me this thing, say, yo, when the thing, they give you this buzzer thing. So when the buzzer thing go off, a year time for come announce the award. My thing never go off. My thing never go off. But the show was all right, though. You know, it was good to see Michelle Montano. I always like see Dean Fraser perform with the thing. I'm a lot, man. You know what I'm saying? I like that. I'm dealing that wicked. And, you know, the girl that danced with her skirt on fire.
Yeah, that was fire.
That was crazy.
Dance, yeah.
You know, that was crazy. Yeah, okay. Queen Ifrika, I love her to death. Alice Hines, I love her ass. Fuck yeah!